Well, this is, it's about safety. I'm not, I mean, we were told we could, yeah, okay, Mr. Holden says we can. Okay, so this is about safety. It's not specifically I need to set up the, what the problem is. Since that day, New York City has been subjected to constant, aggressive, and threatening protests by anti-Jewish protesters. They chant slogans that call for the destruction of Israel, the world's only Jewish state. They chant for globalized violence against Jews. They destroy property and aggressively approach people who are visibly Jewish. Just last night, there was one of these aggressive protests at the 92nd Street Y for the Synod hosting Barry Weiss, a Jew who, like over 90% of all Jews, believe that Israel has the right to exist. The protesters were chanting, "Murder Barry Weiss," and call Jerry Seinfeld, a known Jew, a Nazi as he left the building. These protests have created a feeling of lawlessness on the streets, and it feels like it's open season for the Jews in my neighborhood on the Upper West Side. Last week, I saw a group of high school girls yelling "Free Palestine" and an older man wearing a yarmulke. I recently heard from a friend's daughter that she was walking home with her roommates on a Friday night from a Shabbat dinner, and a man in a mask followed behind them yelling "Free Palestine" for 10 blocks until they arrived at their building. I see posters of kidnapped Jews being torn down every day. Jews should not be harassed or worse on the streets of New York City. These illegal protests need to be shut down, and people who do not follow the law need to be arrested. The city needs to stop giving these Jew haters a free pass. I'm calling on the city council to please make sure that the New York Police Department enforce laws at these protests to ensure public safety.
Thank you for your testimony. And I'd just like to remind the public that we have this still on topic in regards to wrongful convictions.
Excellent. We're going to continue. Also, sign up. We're going to be going to the